I'll tell you a story. I went to a pub for a quiet drink. I had a drink. This bloke said the word Abbo right next to me. Abbo, he goes, next to me. So I pulled him up. The silly thing was, he's sitting next to the pub owner, and the pub owner didn't say a word. I just stared at the pub owner, shook my head, I walked out, jumped in a cab, went home.
Gilly, I'm sorry that...
You know what I mean? Yeah. Like, when is enough enough?
Yeah, that's
awful. But sis, you know what the thing is? It'll happen again when I go to another pub, I'll guarantee you. It happens wherever I go. You know, a lot of non-Aboriginal people say, oh, get over it. Well, you know what? You can't get over it if it's happening all the time. I got it. By the time I was 12 years old, I'd travelled all around Australia, played sport, cricket, soccer, football, national. I was getting it when I was under 12, like 10, 11 years old kid, going all these places in Australia. I got it then. Then I go to Adelaide as a 14-year-old kid. I get it straight at school. Then I'm playing under 17s on the Saturday. Then I get it there. And then, like Joshy said, I go to a shop and then I get it in the shop. Now, I'm an older man now. Thank goodness I don't play modern football today because I'm not on, what's it called, social media. I don't go on social media because I don't want to read anything bad or negative because I'm over that stuff. And what it does to me, it brings back memories and I get really upset. So thank goodness I'm not on social media. I could talk about it for 5 hours if you want me to. But in an half an hour show, I can't say too much. So I have to try and microscope it so that you understand what I'm saying. I hope you've learned something today, people.